deliver a short speech on the topic of our education system. So I'm going to talk about the education system. Albert Einstein once said this, that everybody is a genius, but if you judge a fish by its ability to climb the tree, then it will live its whole life believing that it is stupid. The same thing is happening with the education system. The education system is making a fish climb the tree. The education system is not looking what the talent of the students really is. The education system is killing the creativity, it's killing the passion, and it's killing the interest of the students. And the education system is surely making a fish climb a tree. There's no doubt. So many years has been passed, but there is no change in the education system still. If you look at the mobile phone which was available 150 years back, and if you look at a mobile phone that is available today, you'll see a huge difference between them, right? And if you see a car which was available 150 years back, and if you see a car of today, then there will be a huge difference. But if you see the education system of 100 years back, and if you see the education system of today, there is no change at all. 100 years back also, the students were sitting like this on their bench, being forced to get the good grades, and just judging them on the basis of their marks. And today it is also the same. Isn't that a shame? More than a century has passed, but still the same thing is happening. There is no change. That's horrific. You know, if a doctor gives the same medicine to every single of his patients, then what will be the result? The result will be horrific, right? The same medicine will not work for every single patient. Yes. But the same thing is happening in the education system. A single teacher is standing in front of 30 different students delivering the same thing. 30 different students having different passion, having different interests, and having different likings. And thank you school for everything. Thank you school for making us like a product quality who is only judged on the basis of their grades. Thank you school for making our parents out as us for only grades. Thank you school for killing our passion, killing our creativity, and not giving us chance in other extracurricular activities. School is just focusing on the theoretical knowledge. Where is practical knowledge? Because in the future, who is going to care how much you know, or who is going to care how much did you obtain in the tick the following correct answers? Who is going to see when you are getting the job opportunities? They are going to see your creativity skills. They are going to see how much skills do you have? How much problem solving skills do you have? They are going to see it. And you know, still, teachers are our real heroes, but still they are underpaid. The salary of teacher is very less. What I personally believe is, teacher must be paid as much as a doctor, because a good doctor can do a surgery and save a life of a kid, whereas a good teacher can reach inside the heart of a kid and teach him how to truly live. And this education system is not doing that. Teachers are getting blamed, but there is no mistake of teacher at this at all, because teachers are also the victim of this education system. Teachers are also running behind this education system. This education system is not properly providing the knowledge that the students need. At the end, I'd just like to conclude my speech by saying this, that the education system must be practical for the development of a nation, and the education system must not make a fish climb the tree. Thank you.